Well, just making sure that the cooling fins are unclogged. They had a lot of spider webs in there. So, I don't know if I'm going to take the motor off. Just do like you said, one step at a time. More updates come.